In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make scrolling movie credits inside DaVinci Resolve. So let's get right into it. So I've already got my timeline open and the B-roll waiting, and this is going to be the ending scene of my movie. Let's take a look at it. Okay, so how do we add the scrolling credits? Well, it's a lot easier than it seems. All you gotta do is make sure your effects tab is open, then we're gonna go to titles and add the scroll text into the timeline, like this. And as you can see, we have a few parameters we can adjust here. But let's start by writing something. Okay, so as you can see, I've executed all the tasks in the movie. Let's add this text like 2 seconds ahead, and let's see how it looks. Okay, first, let's centralize it, and we can do that by clicking on this button right here on alignment. Now, let's change the font to something nicer. Let's make it a lot smaller, like this is fine. And since the background is almost all white, what we're gonna do is add a little offset here on the drop shadow, like this is fine. See? A lot better. You can also change the font color, but I like my credits color all white. You can also add a background to your credits and adjust it, but I'm gonna set it off. I'm just gonna keep my drop shadow. Okay, the formatting looks good, but it's still too fast. So how do we fix that? Well, all we have to do is make this text as long or as short as we want, and it will automatically change the timing of the credits. Let's see how it looks now. A lot better, right? And that's how you make scrolling credits inside DaVinci Resolve. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you want to learn more about DaVinci Resolve, make sure to check out this video showing on your screen right now, and I'll see you there.